Good evening, I'm Natasha Belling and welcome to 10's Evening News. First tonight, it's been a violent night across Sydney as police ramped up their two-day operation targeting alcohol-fuelled violence. 312 people were arrested with 427 charges laid.
Listen, get out! Get out of here!
Evidence that wherever police clamp down on alcohol abuse, anyone can be the victim. A television cameraman on Oxford Street was last night punched in the jaw.
Get your camera away!
Pack it up!
A random breath test in Woolloomooloo somehow turned into this.
Where's the phone?
Yeah, I'm giving it to you.
What are you doing?
Take it.
Thank you.
Why is he still on the floor? An assault on Sussex Street left blood on the pavement and a man in his early 20s with head injuries. He had to be taken to hospital.
They use alcohol as an excuse to do what they would not normally do if they were stone cold sober.
Of the 1,600 people arrested Australia-wide, most were in New South Wales. Officers know these scenes are nothing new, but the Police Association says they prove more has to be done to change our binge drinking culture, renewing calls for mandatory closing times for pubs and clubs. The same strategy targeting excessive drinking will be run in December.
Alcohol-fuelled violence is our biggest issue at the moment. We're not going to back away from that.
Evan Batten, 10 News.